in this question we will be solving for the half-life and the amount of radioisotope remains after a certain time. So for letter A,